Thank you. Finally, I'm waiting for you to choose yours now. There we go. Nice mixed elf. See how that works. Just had to put the light on, it's gone all dark. Don't even get me anything, will it? I don't think I have the. Can't afford any of them. I think all I was left was coaches. That's my. You can't get them on here anyway, can you? It's just a friendly, so we'll see what we've got. Yeah. Yeah. You wait to see their outfit. It's bright orange. It's going to be blood coloured. It will be. Mine's not loaded up yet. Oh, here we go. Here we are. Yeah. Receive. Oh, get him limbering up in the middle. My blitzers were expensive, so don't hurt them. Actually, everyone was expensive on this team. So, who we got here? It's the Blitzer. No. Didn't mean to do that. Let's bring them back. I've got no big guys, that's what I'm missing on my team, big guy, but. Treatment, yeah. That would come in handy. Big asshole in the middle, though. That's what you get for having a catcher, I guess. Why does this game have field goals? When nobody's got. Well, why has it got, a H? Why has it got a goal when we don't kick into a goal? No. Weather's cooled down a bit. It's cooled down. Where's that gun? Where is it? Doesn't that count as a touchback? So look, a plus two to a pickup instead of four. That's so exciting. So yeah, anyway. That's so exciting. Not sure. Is it? At least he picked it up. Thank you. Hmm? Hmm. Catch has got catch, dodge and sprint as well, so he can get that extra distance. Yeah, my blitzers have got block and sidestep. It sounded good. Yikes. Can't even hit you. The big guy. I'm gonna get killed now, aren't I? So you do you not have a thrower and a catcher? Just blitzers and linemen. You don't have a thrower or a catcher, do you? Just blitzers, linemen. Oh. Really? Stop doing stretching. Oh, good. Yeah, it's a quick go. No injuries though, I was happy with that, not much. No injuries. I'm shocked. I was half expecting. Look at that, he can almost make it. The trouble is, one hit, I think he's going to go down. So a strength of 2. Still only one. I was hoping for 2 at least. Oh dear, I may have underestimated them. Yeah, well, if I can't break my catcher free with these two here. We have a blitzer over here. Is it in them? Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm not used to using dodge, am I? I'm used to falling over when I try and. Oh, he's in a tackle zone there as well. That's dead. Hmm. Yeah. Yes! Sorry, it's really exciting. It's really exciting when I'm now actually throwing past the ball. Throwing the ball. Oh, I'm stuck in a position. I don't mean to. Oh, come on. That would help. Does he know what I follow? What was Fend? Is that what I knew? Oh no! No. Oh, injured him. Damn it! See, I told you I can't dodge. Damn, the ball carrier's a bit exposed. Oi! Got no rerolls left now. Still got the ball. Oh no. First injury. Oh yeah, you've got the ball. Leave him alone. Expensive. Expensive, bro. Need a hole in your defense so I can run through. Wrestle. What does that do? Okay. Well, this is fun. Oh, there's my other blitzer. I was wondering where he was. Knocked it on the floor there. haven't done that yet, do I?
Yeah.
Beer.
Stop it. Wait. Oh, I see. Yeah. Oh. They were both down. Ah, let me redo it. Whoops. Yeah, how's he running around like that? Yeah. Like the sound of sidestep, it sounded helpful. If it had died then, I would have been hilarious. Oh, and did we get the ball off you? Not with him. Do it, but he's not. Be two dice to you as well. If my thrower stands up, dodges him, runs around the back, and blitzes him. I don't like it, don't fancy his chances. If he comes here in that way. Couldn't I? Oh, he's standing up, isn't he? So I always forget. I forgot about that. Yeah, I didn't count that. Nothing any embarrass you. No, sorry, Lorna's being silly. What's new? Probably not going to stop using it. Should have gone one more. Should have gone one more square. But yeah. Why is my blitzer still only got one dice on you? On the alignment. Because his strength's out there. Strength's the same. I thought we did. Well, I've got block. That block will save me from that, will it? Yeah. That not. That ain't gonna work, is it? Oh! I'll just litter the field with my corpses so you can't run around. You gotta get the long way around. Well done. Yeah, a little bit longer than when Rich. Throw a rock. Where's the ball? Oh, that's a bit closer than last time. I'm stiff. Not sure what the best action was to make a box, but you'll just break through it. There's no point going that way, because yeah, I might do. So it's his movement. One, two. Yay! It went for him. I think I just need to keep moving, don't I, really? Just go, I just need a hole to get through there, so. Get the room out. Who, me? What? Me? What? I didn't do anything. Oh, yes. So if you follow... I'm getting surrounded. Ha ha. Yeah. The only way I can go is backwards, but I can't do that. Bob's joke. Oh, the commentator's Bob. So where best to? Puts him in danger there, doesn't it? I'll be one. Ah! Oh, should have known better. Critical one again. At least he's safe on the floor. But he's stunned, so he's useless for that. I would have been alright if he wasn't stunned. It looked orange in the picture when I selected it. Came out quite yellow there. Don't make a hole. There wasn't a two over. I thought I was going to blitz this one. This one. No, oh no, he can keep moving forward, can't he? Oh, fuck off! Swear on YouTube. This was my last turn anyway, I wouldn't have scored then anyway. Hot chocolate later. Is that okay? Oh, that's the end. That's the end of the half, anyway. Yeah, keep going. No one's died yet, so I believe the. Oh, you're receiving this time, aren't you? How does an elf team get the ball off? Some. Where's my catch there? Fuck off. That's a stupid place to put him. No. Yeah. In theory. He's standing right where I want to kick it. Oh. Fuck off. Oh, I got lucky there, I was only one of mine. Yeah, last time it happened, it was half my team. Thank you. Are you shouting that? Half your players are unconscious. Who's my fastest player? Oh, it's Catra here. He's too far away. Well, then my blitz is 7. I could blitz him. That's too far. Yeah, but it's too going for it, isn't it? I can't even dodge at them. But to be fair, I don't see what else I could do at the minute. Although that's oh no, he's gonna have to. Don't send him. Hmm? Try and bring him across. Not that way. There you have blitz. They were a bit short. Aww, I'm just pushing you closer to it now. Yeah, well, Lorna's finished work for the day, so after this game we're going to go watch some Christmas films. Oh, it's my favourite. Muppets Christmas Carol and National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. It's a family fave. Oh, I've cleaned it. Yeah. No. It's going to be a mistake. There we go. We're back to full squad now. I thought I was offering her something. Yeah! Oh dear. Nice. Oh, if I'd have hit you then, I'd have been. Ooh, perfect. So if you go into the end zone, would that count as a touchdown for me? Or touch? No, no. I didn't think it would, but it's nice to think about it. Drip, drip, yes. It's still funny. It's still funny when it doesn't happen to me. When it's happening to someone else, it's hilarious. Right. I thought I was being sneaky then, dodging to that side away from your... Come on. Sidestep's quite helpful. These three guys are very well placed, so I can't get past them easily. That's annoying. Yes, it is. Where does he need to stand to cancel out these two here? Oh, sorry. If my blitzer stands in front of this lineman, the one on the in the centre, will that cancel out both of those? Yeah. So there. That'll cancel him out, won't it? This one. You can't see it. This one. Come in from here. I'll step up. Come round the back. Ooh, not that way. How's it going for? This one. No, instead of going for it. From here. It's two reds there in your... I will re-roll, yes. Oh! Fucking hell. I thought I picked elves so they could dodge. Useless gimps. Well, we had the ball for a second. I don't know who the bit is. You must have picked my dice up by mistake, look. That shit only ever happens to me. Don't get scores this time. Oh, for fuck's sake! Dodge, haven't it? He's in the tackle zone there. Where's he going to go if he does actually fall down, which he probably will? He's going to go there, isn't he? Everard de Lessigny. If I tackle him with my thrower, he's going to end up here. But that only helps. That only helps if he goes on his arse. So he's my best bet. Throw the tackle. It's a long half. Oh, come on. So far round. Anyone else? You can yeah all you like. I want to press going for it, you know what I do? Yeah. 3+. Oh. That's best for you to go. So what is? I've got plenty of guys at the front of the ball carrier, but none behind him. Yeah, right next to the ball carrier is going to get up and blitz, isn't he? More than likely. No. Oh, you're not going to blitz with that one? I thought you'd have blitzed it. I thought you'd have done with the other guy. I suppose you. Yeah. Yeah, he ain't done anything for a while though. Well. It's a handoff. If I can get him out of the way. No. Or do I? should I? Where's my catcher? Back here, isn't he? Nah, he's a bit far away. Well, I'm thinking, if my catcher can leg it around over here. He's too far, all the way over here. Well, you're too far away for your... Oh, no, he can get him. He's at the back. It's back here. Well, the top of yours. If I could get all the way over this side, I don't think you could. So if I went the extra square in my capture as well, he's out of range of everyone. But we both know what happens when I do that. So, is it? But then again, you've got an intercept. You've got surrounded by players. Chances of me getting a pass off there. Oh, you choose your one. See, if I go this way, if I go up, if I pass to this lineman there, he's standing. Basically, he's going to be standing right next to your blitzer with the ball, even if he can't, you know. But I am thinking I could get my catcher all the way around here. Is that within passing range? That's the question. Oof. I just pressed it. Oh, you're picking your... So excited! I barely contained myself. Hey, I'm shocked it worked. Let's not be honest. I'm being bad abuse. Ooh, free dodge. No, dodge. Running out of time. When do you think I should stop? any second now. Yeah, oh, I've got no one else who can get out of quite easily enough, I don't think. Well, that might be helpful. I still have a blitz, so. There's my blitzer. Oh, you mother. It's fine. We passed him through the ball. Yeah, can't win everything. Apparently. This is where my catch is going to be one short, isn't it? He's got two downs to do it as well. So I can't fucking beat. I'm liking the elves for their dodging and passing, but I wish they were a little bit harder. And stunned for most of the time. Oh, you jammed it. How come are you getting for the extra score? He was it. Hit him as you ran past. Am I? He's got sprint now. Yeah, he's gonna go here. And then blitz with my thrower here. Because then I can push him that way. That will. That's what I was going to do. Wasn't it? Oh, so put lime in here. I think they're all up. And he falls on his ass. Oh, he did actually fall on his ass, but it counts. Jesus. Might be quick, but it takes me a long time to get the ball and get it through your brick wall, your steel wall, moment. We can't get it. Use my blitzer. Use my blitzer. No! Stop it! Slightly leaning to one side. You get an extra so you've got one now. that's a bit further back than I planned. We haven't had a death yet. Oh, still not. I'm shocked. I think I got one, didn't I? Did I get one? Was it a knockout? Probably be a non-permanent death. Well, there's semi-deaths you hear about with them. Yeah. A little bit, but not all the way. Much. Seems doable. Can't get to you. Oh, he stood up, didn't he? I want to use him because he's one square closer. And he ain't got his tackle zone on. Oh, good. Get my blitzers into play there. Oh, he ran his two, didn't he? So I've gone that way, I've been a bit better. And also, if your guy was stunned, it would have been a hell of a lot. He's just going to get up and backhand slap him now, isn't he? It's your last turn, though, so. Feel okay about it. You're just going to surround him now, aren't you? No, you're going to knock him in the house now. Push him on the ball. That's the opposite way. Still got a reroll. Oh, I can't get to that. Not even he can. Could pick him pass. My throw is all the way really. This one. Nah, he's not gonna get through there. Got to be someone who can get to that. Now I'm thinking. Once I'm gonna. No, no, no. That doesn't free him up though, does it? Like, does if it knock him down? I'm thinking this lineman over here, over Glad Charming, could get to it if I could knock this lineman down. Jeff. Or if I can knock him down, but he's too tough. Let's try this first. No, oh, that's not what I want. There's no fucking anyone. I'm not going to want him. It's going to end up pushing him back. There's nothing else I could have done. It was a draw. Oh well, well done.